7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing my fall favorites. This is a collab with All Around Beauty. I'm gonna tag her below. She does basically all around beauty. She does hair, makeup, anything. Like, she does tag, she does all that stuff. So we decided to come together and do a video of our fall favorites. I'm gonna do makeup, she's doing hair stuff, so make sure you check her out. Again, I'm gonna tag her. I'm gonna put her link down below. So let's get started. I'm gonna keep like reaching because it's in front of me, but so the first thing, let's go with my lipstick. I'm wearing it today. I actually mix two things, and I usually do this every fall. I only wear this lipstick in the fall. So this one is by CoverGirl. It comes with this side. I don't know if you guys can see that. Probably do some single shots too. This side, I never use this side. Like, I tried it once, didn't like it. It's like a lighter shade. Here, let me swatch this one for you. It's on my lips already, but I'll go ahead and swatch it for you. That's what that looks like. Swatch this other side just in case you want to know what it looks like. And that's that one. I don't care. There you go. I don't like the I don't like that one, but I use this one. But what I do is this one, who is by, this is by Maybelline. Yeah, this is by Maybelline in the color Touch of Spice. I take this color, I wear it by itself. Or I put this one. It don't give you colors. It doesn't say what color it is on this one. But I'll take this one, what I did today, and put this over top of it. Take that color. Yeah. It looks different. It's what I'm wearing today. So that's my two favorite lip products. And then next, let's go with, this is, I guess, my second favorite eyebrow product. Usually I'm using the MAC Spike Pencil, but I guess right now I just wanna get into other stuff. So last fall I used this one, and I noticed that my skin is a lot drier in the winter time. So I don't like to use a lot of powders, a lot of pencils on my face and stuff like that. So I'm using this product, which is the Elf. As you can see, I definitely hit pan on it because I used it last year and I'm using it now. So this is the Elf product, and that's what I'm wearing on my eyebrows right now. The next thing, let's go with lashes. What I'm also wearing right now, I try to use most of these products. Well, I use all of these products on my face today. So, these are the Ardell 110 lashes. I got them from Sally's. They come in a pack like this. As you can see, they are gone. So I'm gonna say these are not just my fall favorites. These are my favorite lashes. I don't use these when I'm doing clients, but I use these on myself. So this is what they look like. That will focus. There you go. This is what they look like. I'm wearing them on my eyes right now. So these are my favorite fall lashes. Also, oh, I should have did this with the lip ones, but this is like my go-to lip liner. I mostly use this in the fall as well, but this is by, I don't know how you say it, CAO Cosmetics. I got it from school. It's called Naked. It looks like this. You can see that right there. That's the color it is. I use this with like everything, darks, lights, whatever, but I mostly use it with darks because I like to kind of blend it a little more. I don't like really harsh lips, like really bold. I like bold, but I don't want it to be too bold. So I don't use a burgundy lip liner with this lip. That's just my preference. So, because like I said, my face is very, my body in general is dry in the winter time, so I like to use this in the fall. This is by MAC. I also had this last year and I just started using it again. This is what I have on my face. It's buildable. This is the Studio Sculpt. My color is NC44. Yeah, like I said, it's buildable. So if I don't want super coverage, like I didn't want that today, that's not what I use. I didn't build it. So this is what this looks like. And like I said, my color is NC44. Also, by that, again, my skin is dry. So I've used this in the fall. I got this last year and I didn't use it in the summertime because my skin, I really didn't need this one. I used a different one. But I used this last fall and I used it today and this is what it looks like. And just see it kind of just, I love you guys. But you kind of just like spray it on and it kind of, I get dry like here and here and kind of throughout the day. I'll keep this in my purse and I'll spray it if I feel myself getting really dry. What I put my foundation on with is dirty right now because I just used it, but I use the Beauty Blender. This is not just a fall favorite, but this is a favorite, period. Like, I use this whenever I'm doing my foundation, so this is what this is. I know everybody knows what the Beauty Blender looks like. Like I said, I just use it, that's why it's dirty. And lastly, this is also by MAC. Perfect, I believe this, but what I have on my eyes right now, it doesn't have the colors, like what each color is, it doesn't say that in here, but this is called the Burgundy Times 9 palette. It actually do have the colors, I didn't even notice that. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you what I use. In my crease, I use this middle one, which is Embark. That one right there. On my lid, I actually use two. So I use this one, which is, how do you say it? Pulse? Beautiful. I think I'm saying it right. And then I use this one right here, which is Poppy Seed. And then in my crease, I use this one, which I think is Sketch. So maybe I have these, I might have these two mixed up, but Hue and Sketch, one of them. No, this one is Sketch. Yes, that one. So that is my favorite eyeshadow. So that's it for my favorite, guys. Like I said, this is a collaboration with All Around Beauty. Her channel is going to be linked below. Please make sure you go follow her. I love everything she does about hair. I'm just getting into the hair thing. So as you can see, I have weave right now. I have extensions. This is a sewing. And I'm definitely going to be checking out her channel to figure out how to style this because I'm not used to it. But again, check her out. She'll be linked below. Make sure you subscribe to both of our channels. We're both new to YouTube, so we're trying to build up our subscribers. So if you like this video, make sure you like the video. Make sure you like her video as well. And again, thank you for watching. Love.